something that each one of us cherish as something very sweet and deep to our hearts is love. The need of every individual to love and to be loved. In fact, they say the only ship that never sinks is a genuine, meaningful relationship. It's quite amazing, though, how something that we hold so sacred, something that is of such high value to us, is often so neglected and so abused. In our relationships, one of the factors that can bring a distance and bitterness is giving corrective feedback. When we try to correct someone, there's a kind of bitterness in the heart of the person whom we are trying to correct. Sometimes the person even distances himself or herself from us. How do we actually give corrective feedback in a relationship? In order to correct someone or say something to someone which is not very pleasant, we should always try and get answers to these four questions. Question one, we should ask ourselves, am I the right person to correct the other individual? And who is the right person? Sometimes they say, every woman thinks that there's only one best child in the world, and that's her child. And every man thinks that there's only one best wife in the world, that's the neighbor's wife. Just joking here. But can any man give a feedback to another person's wife? Can any parent give a corrective feedback to someone else's child? Therefore, when we say, are you the right person to correct, we should ask ourselves this question, am I a relative? Am I a friend? Am I an authority in any way that I can give a corrective feedback? If the answer is a yes, we should move on to question two. Question two is, do I have the right motive to correct? Very often, the motive in correcting others is that of settling old accounts instead of actually trying to serve the person by helping the person to come out of the wrong that he or she is doing. Ladies and gentlemen, in giving corrective feedback, we have to have a very high sense of conscience. We should introspect and come to a conclusion that when I say something corrective to a person, it's actually to serve and help the person and not to settle any old accounts. Question three to ask, do you actually know the right way to correct? A lot of times, people are okay with taking correction, but the way that correction is expressed is so gross, so blunt, so abusive, can actually create a lot of harm to the person, and the person switches off in taking such feedback. Thus, many times I say, when we try to correct an issue, the issue is only about 10% and 90% is the wrong tone of voice. If we just have the right tone of voice and if we just say things in the right way, a lot of people are okay to handle it, and our feedback, our correction, our advice sinks much deeper. The last question that we must ask ourselves, is it the right time to give the feedback? Like for instance, if I'm giving a talk and after my talk someone comes and says that your talk was horrible, this was wrong, well, it's okay. It might be wrong, it might have been horrible, but the timing's wrong. I've just finished the talk, I'd prepared a lot for the talk. And therefore, if someone would have told the same thing to me 2 days later, a day later, my head would be cool, his head would be cool, he would be able to express it better, I would be able to take it better. Thus, we have to ask ourselves this question. Is it the right time to give the feedback? Many times I say this. We shouldn't express our anger. We should explain our anger or our feelings. When we express what we feel, it's unpleasant. When we explain what we feel, people can understand. And when the heads are hot, and we are upset with something and we straight away give a feedback, it's the wrong timing because we will express. But when we allow our heads to cool down, we won't express. We'll be in a position to explain what we have to say. Therefore, the next time in your relationships, if you have to ever say something corrective to someone, please do ask yourself these four questions. Are you the right person? Do you have the right motive? Do you know the right way? And is it the right time? Thank you.